You idiot!
Dr. Horrible, I should have known you were behind this.
You could have killed her.
I remember it differently.
We need to help her. She can breathe.
Oh, curtains for you, Dr. Horrible. Lacey, gently wafting curtains.
What?